I'm using a different camera because my other camera is charging. So collected this outside. Well, I put the plastic container outside last night, so I'm going to be using that for my water part. mix-up that I made the other day. This side got really dark, so I added a different fragrance on this one. And this is the blue side. Hopefully the brown one doesn't transfer to the middle. I waited another day to cut it into. Let's see. Turn out good. So I think I might need like a thicker wire, so I'll drag more of the design right there. Came out good. So good. Really cold today. It's like this morning it's 1 degrees, and they canceled school because it's too cold. So that's what it looks like. I'm gonna show you the bath bomb that I made. I made it yesterday. I was experimenting with a bath bomb mold. So this is what it looks like. So it's just a big Mondo bath bomb, and then I pipe the bath melt inside. That's experimenting with a mold. So that's what it looks like. Pretty cool, huh? I don't know when to release that yet because it's not drying. It's so cold down here. So I'm gonna make more, probably make 5 more batch of those different scents. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.